just shut my mouth, I'm a heading south on the Dixie Cannonball.
It's a real, we can talk him into it here. He's mean, but he's all right.
Do you don't remember when the Willow Jets played, do you? Also,
don't push it.
Okay, all right. Okay, here's one of the old Cardiff Enemy songs that we have done off and on over the years. John, do you remember whether we played this in the key A? Does that sound right to you? I think it's A. Right to me. Get that up to about 7.5 B. Yeah, all right.
Do we have a barrel tone on this?
I don't know about that. Oh, back to the case. John and I did record this song many years ago, but Red is going to sing baritone on it for the first time, I guess, because he and I have done it as a duet before. And we'll just see what happens. Art, do you want to start this off? Do you remember how to start it off? Your mother still praising you, Jazz? Huh?
I don't think I remember.
No, all right. Well, let's let Red.
The night was dark and stormy. The wind was howling wild. While an aged mother gazed upon portrait of her child. As she gazed on the baby's features that once filled her heart with joy, he's now in this wide world cold.
holding this mother's long lost boy. Your mother still prays for you, Jack. Your mother still prays for you. In a home far over the ocean, your mother still prays for you. Just a turn around. In black from a comrade long forgotten who still remember Jack. They have lain your dear old mother in a grave so dark and cold, and she wants her boy who is roaming to meet her on streets of gold. Your mother still started for heaven that evening, while sweetly the people did sing. Your mother still prays for you, Jack. Your mother still prays for you. In a home far over the ocean, your mother still prays for you.
I really, Don took a young lady out to dinner the other day, and he drove her home. She said, "Look, would you like to come in and get a little better acquainted?" Don says, "Well, I appreciate the invitation, but my parents would never allow that." She says, "Your parents?" He says, "Yeah, Mother Nature and Father Time." Don Stover, ladies and gentlemen.
Get easy, Don. My Benny Hill's glued in there. Afraid you said you're picking on me over there. Hang on, Jill.
In his ear saying, "Reuben, you don't love me. I love that girl, God knows I do, Lord. I love her till the day that I die. If I knew that girl didn't love me too, I would take morphine and die." I was shooting in a big dice game. When I awoke, I found it was a dream, and I didn't have a penny to my name. Oh, morphine, yes, it's all morphine. That's all my poor heart craves. 25 cents is a morphine bill that would lay me in my lonesome grave. Come in, Big Shorty. And I've been to the west, and brother, I've been all around. There's just one place that I've never been, but I'll be there when the sun goes down. Oh, morphine, for heart trade. 25 cents is the morphine bill that will lay me in my lonesome grave. On his knee, she whispered softly in his ear, "Say, Reuben, you don't love me."
Yeah. Boy, I'll tell you what, man, get me a ring, Bob. Enjoyed about as much of this as I can stand. Albums there. I was wondering if anybody might have had bought one of them. I sold one, trying to find out who bought it. Lord have mercy on my soul, how many chickens have I sold? And times were hard. Later on, he bought a train to go with it. So here's Reuben's whistle, or Reuben something. I've done so many Reubens.
Yeah, thanks. We're going to do another one of the Carter Family songs that's been a favorite of mine over the years. It's a love song, and we hope that you'll enjoy our version of it. It's one called Give Me Your Love, and I'll Give You Mine. Just at the close of a bright summer's day, just as the twilight was fading away, soft on the breeze like the coo of a dove, someone was singing an old song of love. Tell me you love me and say you'll be true. I love nobody in this world but you.
Again.
face somehow. I've learned my lesson, though my broken heart is sore. I'll never let you worry my mind anymore. You can tell the world I've crossed you off my list.
Which is a sacred song and one of our favorites. We hope that you'll enjoy our version of it. It's one that Red and I recorded for County Records some years ago, and it's in the key of F, is it not?
Yeah.
Okay. And it's called Won't It Be Wonderful There.
When with the Savior we enter